I'm here with head coach Joe Kerwin. We just got to Ford Field here. Everyone's just getting loose on the practice field adjacent to the facility. Joe, how's the trip going so far?
So far, uneventful, which is good. Nice, easy trip coming into Dallas and getting set up last night.
Yeah. We're gonna head into the field in a little bit and check things out.
Yeah, we're gonna get practicing here in about half an hour.
Yeah. Is the team excited for the game tomorrow? Again, Patriot Cup. It's a big venue, big event. Gets the number one team in the nation. How you guys feel coming to the game?
They seem pretty loose, which is good. Yeah. I think we're ready to go. And at this point, just a matter of staying loose and not playing with those tight hands.
Awesome. Thanks, Joe. Yeah, we're just out here. Everyone's getting loose. This is our first practice since we got to Texas. See the facility here. It's about 30,000 capacity. So everyone's just getting ready for the big game tomorrow. Beautiful weather, nice breeze, nice campus. So we'll keep you guys updated throughout the day. After this, we're going to make a little field trip and have a little team dinner tonight. So keep you guys updated throughout the day. Over and out.